All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. So far, our fastest lap is a 1 minute 11.1. We're seventh in the speed trap, 324.3 kilometers per hour. When you're ready, let's go. Two laps of fuel left. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:10.5. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Two laps of fuel remaining. Into P6 with that last lap. best lap so far is a 1 minute 10.2. That's a strong start. Well done. This is now available. Check your MFD for a new strategy is available on the MFD. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Teammate ahead is 5.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. Gap to car in front is 5.4 seconds. of spare energy, use your overtake button, copy that. Cards for next box. Go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Is moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending, wait for green. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 10.8 seconds. Caution, caution. trailing our teammate by 30.7 seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Front is 15.4 seconds. To the car ahead is 3.7 seconds. A second a lap faster than you. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. to car in front is 4.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Confirmed. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Affirmative. Medium tyres at the next stop. Go, go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. We're sat in sixth. Okay, gap ahead is 5.6 seconds. They're on fresh hards. The gap to the car behind is 3.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. The gap to the leader is 26.2 seconds. Pit window will open in 10 laps time. Pit window opens in 10 laps. 21 laps to go. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Is 1.7 seconds. let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. Engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to nix too soon. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Strategy is available on the MFD. Caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Roger that. Soft tyres at the next pit stop. racing as you leave the pits. Complete. Go now. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10... Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Some time to the car behind. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Behind us is 2.8 seconds. Got that confirmed? The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. The scrub tires should rubber in faster, allowing you to start the push sooner. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Roger that. Soft tires at the next pit stop. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, we can take you this lap. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. So we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. This is your final lap of the race.